Good work, brother. I'll alert Father Aloysius that it's arrived. Then we get out of it.
Crystals. Arise. Thou art in grave danger.
Where is she?
Who?
Trifle not with me, servant of the Zemitzi, for the hunger is so great in me, I would gladly squeeze all thy blood from thee, and still not be sated. Where is Aneska?
I don't know any Aneska.
Where is thy master? For if such a one as I survived, surely the ancient Vukadlok endures still.
I don't know anybody named Vukadlok.
Thou speakst the language of England, but in a manner most passing strange. Who is thy master mortal?
With the Society of Leopold.
I know them not.
We slay vampires.
My name is Christoph Romuald. I was a man of God and a soldier in heaven's cause. I am now outcast of heaven and not even a man. I am kindred. I am a vampire.
Sling that hurls deadly stones. 'Tis simple to use, yet murderous beyond measure. I see that man has not rested in his quest to create ever more powerful weapons.
From the journal of Father Leo Wallacious, Society of Leopold. Joy! My research has paid off. The fools who laughed at me won't be laughing now. Won't the leaders of the Society of Leopold be chastened to learn that I have uncovered the location of Visserad Castle?
Where am I? What sorcerer's abode is this? Aneska.
Who is that?
A vampire! Kill him!
Back off, bloodsucker! I'm sending you to hell!
I am cursed to prey on the living.
To the abyss with thee! To the abyss with thee!
Journal entry, August 1999. The Prague excavation is finally on schedule. The kindred resting places have finally yielded up their secrets, and we've gotten the crates of Earth to London without troubling customs. Dr. Alatius is finally pleased with us, after giving us hell for 2 years.
Straight to hell! Thank you. sending you straight to hell! Back off, bloodsucker! I'm sending you to hell!
The abyss!
Help me, please! was that?
Abyss with me.
They'll burn like tinder.
Journal entry, October 1999. We've been driven off the dig. Damn Zimitsi. We've lost half our forces. Back to England to regroup. Still, Dr. Alatius is oddly optimistic. He reckons that the ancient vampire we found will be the key to carrying on a holy crusade. I want to douse the undead wretch with petrol and strike a match to it. But the doctor knows best. Thank you.
Look how all the world hath aged, and I have aged too. I feel old and drained, and weathered as all these relics.
Who's that?
Oozing away. is that? Die, filthy beast! I'm sending you to hell!
Journal of Father Leo Wallacius, Society of Leopold. Today, plunged into Visserard Castle with three fire teams of expensive mercenaries, fully expecting to find a hive of Zemitzi cultists. Imagine our surprise when we found the ruins deserted. Deserted and utterly intact. This despite the fact that several of Vukadlak's faithful followers survived the Night of Fire and seek to resurrect their lord. This is proof that God favors me above all others.
The fall of Visserard Castle from an unknown source. Zemitzi conspire against not just the other clans, but against the Antediluvians and Cain himself, and against God in an ultimate battle they dare to hope to win. In their monstrous hubris, they see themselves as the true masters of all kindred and of all ancient power. In the last days after the deluge, the ancient Zemitzi Vukodlak gathered demonic power by defiling all that was good and pure. He posed a threat to the ancient order of Cainites and was cast into deep torpor. but his loyal Tzmitzi followers conserved his power for centuries and sought to resurrect their dreadlord.
To the abyss!
No!
To the abyss with thee! To the abyss with thee! Let loose thy wrath.
Journal entry, October 1999. We've been driven off the dig. Damn Zimitsi. We've lost half our forces. Back to England to regroup. Still, Dr. Alatius is oddly optimistic. He reckons that the ancient vampire we found will be the key to carrying on a holy crusade. I want to douse the undead wretch with petrol and strike a match to it. But the doctor knows best.
To the abyss with you!
The Fall of Vyssarad Castle. Further additions to the original by Father Leo Alatius. Vyssarad Castle was once the heart of a pitched battle between humans and kindred scum. It marks the first time in recorded history that humans have successfully overthrown the Bloodsuckers. They were burned, pulled from their havens, and left to bake in the sun. They call it the night the very demons shook the walls of the city, spewing flame and death. Those brave humans are our spiritual forefathers, because they started the Inquisition and burned countless vampires. Of course, there was a lot of collateral damage, but that's unavoidable. Though we call ourselves the Society of Leopold, I prefer the name Inquisition. It strikes fear. What followed was centuries of hiding, which the vampires called the Masquerade. They went underground and tried to build a coalition. Fortunately, they split on policy. Two sects arose, the Camarilla and the Sabbat. The Sabbat sought to regain their domination over the kine and spurned the Masquerade adopted by the Camarilla. I trace this fracture in the vampire world to this event. Therefore, I must uncover the legendary Visserad Castle. Who knows what wonders it holds?
Straight to hell!
Get back!
Let loose thy wrath.
us some
damage. To the abyss!
They'll burn like kindling!
To the abyss! the abyss with you!
Hello, filthy little kindred. I am Father Leo Alacious, and I have killed bloodsuckers like you for 200 years.
I have no wish to fight thee.
Then give up your blood without a fight. It will make a tasty addition to my collection. Early generation kindred, vintage 12th century, 1140. A good decade for Vitae.
I wish only to leave this place, but I will kill thee if I must.
Your time is dead, boy. You can never fit into this world. You have no one. You are nothing. Let us deliver you from this alien land of eternal loneliness and pain.
I did not endure for 800 years to die at thy behest.
Oh, now. You are mine forever, and your blood will keep me young and powerful.
To the abyss with thee. To the abyss with thee.
From the journal of Father Leo Alacious, Society of Leopold. God has blessed me with my greatest prize, an ancient vampire still sleeping in deep torpor. He's a blaspheming heretic who wears the red cross of a crusader to mock all that is holy. I'll enjoy tormenting such an evil creature. I've shipped him to my estate, where I'll bind him and fatten him on fresh plasma. Then, engorged on his blood, I will hunt down the Zamitzi, who dared to steal artifacts that were rightfully mine! I know little about them, except that they have excavated a tremendous amount of earth from the site and shipped it to London. And from there, I think, to New York, the diabolical home of the Sabbat. They must be setting up a large operation to need so much earth from their homeland. From the journal of Father Leo Alacious, Society of Leopold. These damned Zamitzi are proving very hard to find, since they hired the criminal Giovanni to make their shipments untraceable. Still, once the blood of my sleeping vampire courses through my veins, I'll find them and crush the sleeping Vukodlak. Then, With the blood of Fukuak in my veins, I'll be able to destroy all vampires. Of course, I don't mean all vampires. I'll require a well-maintained flock of imprisoned vampires to keep me supplied with blood. And I'll have to crush all the other vampire slayers lest they destroy my flock. Then I'll have life eternal, without succumbing to the curse of Cain. This will take time, but I have all the time in the world. My first 300 years of life will soon seem like nothing more than a prelude to my holy domination of the earth. Tomorrow we try to feed the vampire without awakening him.
Stand thy ground!
Journal of Father Leo Alatius, Society of Leopold, October 1999.
Damn! The Zamizi drove us off my excavation, killed half my men. We barely got away with the artifacts we uncovered. cannot believe the Lord allowed this travesty! Friar Ignatius insists that the large carved stones over the ruins were protective blessings placed after the fall of Visirat Castle by persons unknown. He maintains that the Zemitzi could freely pillage the ruins once we broke through the wards. I dislike his holier-than-thou attitude, and don't miss him very much, though he was useful in finding the site of the ruin.
Now is all my reason thrown down. Surely my sleep hath made me mad, for if I'm yet sane, then the world has become a lunatic asylum. Towers of glass loom over the tallest cathedral spires. Juggernauts of steel hurtle through the streets of London. The cobbled Roman roads which once I walked as a young crusader are now fused into a single ribbon of black stone. And those roads are clogged with night-walking Londoners, heedless of the danger from the vampires among them. Are they so emboldened by the phantom torches which pierce the night and stab my eyes? Surely my world has died, and all I love lies buried. My garments have moldered away with age, as my body would have, were I not one of the damned. I cannot wander the streets clad thus. I have need of suitable garments.
Boy, you need a lot more than some new clothes, you freak. You need to hand over your wallet.
I know not thy language, but thy intent is clear from the mask that obscures thy eyes. Thou art a common cutpurse.
What? What's this about a purse? Shut up and give me your money.
I shall give thee my blade instead.
Yeah! Are you crazy? Ow, please don't hurt me. Take my gym bag, please. You need clothes, right? I got clothes. You take them. Just don't hurt me.
I thank thee for this gift. Go forth and steal no more.
Right. Okay, I'm gone.
We have a wide selection of vitae for your dining pleasure. We have blue-collar foods, white-collar cocktails, and pink-collar daiquiris. We've got young blood, old blood, tainted blood, and blue blood. We've got innocence, we've got experience, uptown, downtown, Park Avenue matrons, and Bowery wine. Our special of the day is a succulent free-range virgin fresh off the bus from Iowa, free of additives and preservatives. You'll find it a tart blend with a crisp and refreshing afterbite.
Bottoms up! Blood's a bit diluted here, eh? What, you fresh out of the grave? Newly embraced? You look it, with that deer in the headlights look pasted on your gob.
Do not presume to mock me, whelp. I am far older than thou knowest, and have no patience for the likes of thee.
Well, well, well. Oi! Barkeep! Get this antique bloodsucker a swig of vitae, courtesy of Pink of Clan Bruja. Don't water it down, you mortal worm. This'll put some colour back in your cheeks. Heir of the bat that bit you.
Thou art Bruja? Art thou a Promethean?
You must be a fossil! The Prometheans are ancient history. Those nutters are long dead, along with their utopian ideals. What a load of batshit that was! What's your name, you crusty old relic?
Forgive me. I am Christoph Romuald.
Oh, Christoph Romuald.
Christoph Romuald, once of the Order of the Sword Brethren. Once a Promethean Bruja. And now... now I know not what. Weary.
Damned, I can't help. But no one is alone with old Pink around. Especially not a fella Bruja. Now here's to Christoph, the last of the Prometheans. Welcome to the new world, Squire. Hope you like what we've done with the place. So, where will you be creating your Promethean paradise on Earth, Squire?
All I wanted was to be with my Inezka.
A bit of crumpet, eh? I've heard of worse paradises, no mistake.
But fair Inezka was taken as ghoul by that Zemitzi monster Vukutlak. After such horrors as I have endured, after losing so much, I awake to find I have finally lost all. For I have lost her.
Yeah, not so fast, Squire. There's two ways your bird might be around. Ghouls can live as long as us licks. Of course, you need a constant supply of Zemitzi blood, or she'll fall apart faster than Thatcher's reforms. And if one of them fiends embraced her, she'd be around today as one of us. Well, as a Zemitzi.
Thou dost compound my misery. I dare not hope such a thing. 'Twould be a curse if fair Inezka lived in such a state for 1,000 years.
Take it from old Pink. Anything's better than the quiet of the grave. There's hope even for us licks. We can climb the path to the summit, or some such.
Thou art on the road of humanities?
Something like that.
Thou speakest true. Should Inezka have been preserved for lo these many centuries, I shall seek after her. Whether she is ghoul to that monster Vukutlak, or one of his vampires, I shall find her. Find her and destroy him. He will pay in angry blood. And if I find only her grave, I shall be exceedingly glad for her soul.
Rare thing, such passion in licks. Bloodless pack of cowards these days. Tell you what, I'll hope you find this bird, Inezka. I hate the Zemitzis too. I could enjoy sinking me fangs into a fiend or two.
Lord Pink, thou art honorable. I accept thy kindly offer.
You need me to tell you what's what? The Camarilla have a million little rules. Wipe yourself with the wrong hand, and these licks will call down the Justicars on you.
What?
Nothing, just a joke.
Thou art unlike the vampires of my world, for most only assisted me for their personal gain.
Well, what's left of us, Bruja, gotta stick together. Even if you are a moldy old fossil. So, where did you last see this bird of yours?
I last beheld Anezka before the collapse of the Zimitsi stronghold in Prague. I have since learned that the Zimitsi have traveled from thence to London, and by sea to a land west of London called New York. Perhaps this New York lies within Ireland.
No! Ever since the famine, Ireland lies within New York!
There are isles west of Ireland?
Yeah, something like that. Little place called America. The United States thereof.
United States. An auspicious name. For I wish my own state reunited.
Oh, you're breaking my heart.
Perhaps in New York shall we find a criminal named Giovanni.
Giovanni? They ain't one guy. They're a whole clan. A whole clan of criminals. They snacked on old Cappadocius and sucked down all his juice. The entire Cappadocian clan is gone. And the Giovanni have their power.
I'm not surprised. The Cappadocian clan seemed oddly gullible and ripe for domination by schemers even in my day. What became of the Bruja?
What hasn't?
The Bruja are all kissed and made up with the Ventru now, in one big happy family called the Camarilla. The Toreador, the Gangrel, the Nosferatu, the Loony Malkavians, even the Tremere are bosom buddies. Out of fear of Gehenna, mostly. Our real enemy is the Sabbat, made up of the Zumitzi, the Masambra, and a pack of the most vicious licks in the world. I don't care for the snobs of the Camarilla any more than the next lick, but I don't want to dig my way out of a bloody grave. That's what the Sabbat do to you. Beat you to the brink of death, then bury you. When you start starving, you claw your way to the surface, the madness killing any bit of humanity in you. So I work with the Camarilla against the Sabbat.
My past is dead, and I am no longer a pawn servicing the whims of the elders in their jihad.
It ain't good to be alone out there. It helps to have a gang at your back. Especially if you want to find this Anezka. I can't help you find the Giovanni, but I can help you find out about any bootleg shipping. The filthy Setites run all the bootleg shipping in London. I know a Setite knocking shop on the East End. Now let's put the boot into some snakes, but watch yourself. The Setites are a real bad seed.
Knocking shop?
I know you had them in your day, Chris. Even a geezer like you can't be older than the world's oldest profession. Now come on, we're gonna need some supplies. You can sell some of that old junk and get some real weapons.
We require an armorer and an alchemist.
Something like that.
Thank you.
All these horseless carriages and electric lights must be too much for your little medieval mind, eh, Chrissy?
They are marvels indeed.
Yep, you'll be lucky to make it in the modern world. Better stick close to me.